I just got my Humminbird Mega Live installed on my brand new sniper pole from Sniper Marine. I've been using another pole from them that has been in the testing stages, but this one is finalized and it's ready to get shipped out the door. If you check this out, it's got a throttle style turning handle where you can turn your transducer and get it in any direction that you want. It has the arrow up top that will let you know exactly where your sonar is facing. This not only works with Humminbird Mega Live, but it works with all the other forward-facing sonars as well. Not only can you just turn it with the throttle style handle, but you can still rotate it around just like normal. But having the throttle style definitely gives you a little bit more capabilities to just be able to tweak it without as much movement. If you're looking to get forward-facing sonar on your kayak or boat, I definitely recommend checking out Sniper Marine. I have a video of the whole installation that I did for this. There should be a bubble popping up right above me that you can click and watch that video.